Hey, what's going on, ladies and gents? I am Rebels Mayhem, and as you can see, I got the beautiful 30K behind me.
What's up, motherfuckers?
He's preparing to finish off his Thief series. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead. I would try to finish this all in one sitting, but it is very late, and I'm somewhat tired, so we're just gonna do this. Yeah, I like to keep it real, you know? I like to keep going. So I come on. My what? My hot sauce. I always, this thing's been near me for a while. I love hot sauce, guys. I'll tell you what I do want.
You're the bullshit priest's guy, aren't you?
Well, we wait. I like gushers.
Whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch. Have a little confab.
For those of you who didn't see the ending of the last episode, this is the ending of my last episode.
Cardio in front. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all time.
I wasn't too happy about it.
I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free!
I'm
in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way.
Nose to the grind. Reminds me of the movie, The Rundown. Cows are on the grind. Seen that movie? No? Okay. It's alright, guys. He doesn't like me. It's whatever. No, you don't like me. See? We move in together and he just talks shit. Some bullshit. Yeah. Well, I hate you too. You're scaring me. Don't make me change my battery this fucking episode. It's gonna happen. He's gonna do it just being a dick. Hey.
Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to brush up. And,
Home movies.
And it'll give us a chance to talk.
I don't like butts. I gotta deal with it though.
You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible.
Father Martin hasn't tried to kill me yet. He's the only guy I like.
No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. When people get scared. There's like the turn of God as anything else. And God died with the goldsmith. We're on to a more concrete truth now.
He better not kill me.
You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith.
Why is he holding my hand?
And that's what I'm here for. Make you believe.
No!
You paying attention?
What? You're smacking me!
Pass out on me. There's so
much. No!
There. Better, right?
No!
You understand what we achieved here? We made a consumer decision.
How the fuck am I supposed to hold my camera now?
He's gonna sell it
soon. Oh my god. Yeah! Yeah, motherfucker. Forget your damn camcorder and go grab one of the damn machetes that are over there. Play it smart. Fucking son of a whore. Oh, fuck, he took it.
Just like him. Like Trigger. But he got a treatment. He's still alive. Filled with Wernicke's nightmares. He worked too well. They couldn't control it. And you can't control it. Nobody's. Nobody. Nobody! If I do, he'll kill you. He's coming now.
I'll be right with you.
Trigger!
Stay away from me, you whore.
Fuck, really?
Bitch, get out of here.
You aren't gonna walk!
Fuck, I need an elevator key, are you kidding me? You wanna fuck on me? Doing to you, dude.
You
scared the shit out of me. Not the shit, you know, but. Bring it on, motherfucker! You wanna fuck on me? Oh, you swinging at me now, huh? Swinging at me now, you little bitch! I don't know where he went. He would stop breathing like a retard. Alright, there he is. There he is. Let's go.
I need you to be working with me here, buddy.
Son of a bitch. So close here. Ow. No. Ow! No! I died! I've gone this whole fucking series without dying. And what's he do? kill me? Fuck you. Stop laughing. I'm sad.
Oh, buddy. What are you trying to do? I gave you a chance. You know.
Really?
Well, I can't help you. You're fine.
You didn't say I was fine? Get me, I'm gonna run in circles and close the door. Close the door, and then I'm gonna run this way. Like a cool kid. And I'm gonna try and hurry up and do this. And I'm gonna open this door and run for my life.
Calm down.
Alright. Just getting crazy, guys. It's so creaky, man. It annoys me. How would you not know?
Battery.
I'm waiting for him. Let's go. Down we go.
I'm not giving up on you.
Fuck his ass up. Fuck him up. Oh.
I killed him. Yeah.
Bitch, what's up? What you gonna do, huh? Cunt. I gotta record this. Oh, I wanted to record it on my camera. I was proud of my achievement.
I'm giving up on you. Yes, I am. Do 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 do
want to find a battery. Think I'm gonna go up. No, I'm not, because that's probably locked. Well, that's one guy down. So I just sort of got like three or four guys that I have to deal with. Battery. Crouch. Take it. Alright, there's your battery.
Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside.
I get to go outside.
Go now.
Let me recharge it. Somebody's already came in here and tried to do something with the camera. Oh shit. Do they not have a janitor here? That toilet looks like shit. My mom would've smacked me. I understand.
All of it.
I understand.
Murkoff took so much from us. Used us. Turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn.
You gotta do what you gotta do, man.
Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get out. If you wanna live, get out to the kitchen.
I wanna live. Really? Can I not jump over it? Back up. How the hell can I jump over here? Document. hate turning on valves. Son of a bitch. Got this motherfucker again. How does he know where I'm at all times? Like I said, every fucking time I fuck with valves. Every time I gotta fuck with bells, I gotta fuck with this guy. Knocked the living shit out of me. Is he too fat? He's too fat. No, Zach, it's not a thyroid problem. Uno battery left. Jump at me? You gonna jump at me? Cause I've learned that this is what the game does. You do something and then somebody jumps at you. Go back the way I came. He can't get through here. He can't get through here. Wonder if he lost me already. Too fast. One. Unfortunately, I can't see anything in this fucking room anymore. I'm trying to figure out where the motherfucker went. I thought I went far. It wasn't too scary. Oh! I died and it gave me 2 batteries and a full one. I don't mind dying. Well, now I know where the bitch is. Oh, hold my mouse pad so it doesn't move. Over here. I thought I had to jump down the chute. Looking for Father Martin. I'm outside, guys. Holy shit. I must be about to escape. Hard to fucking see through. There's stairs.
There's stairs.
Hey, bitch. Open up the damn thing. Back over here. Oh, another battery. Oh, another battery.
It's Christmas.
What the fuck was that? Oh shit.
Don't fuck with me like this.
come down here and open up this fucking door, you piece of shit. Don't make me come up there and get you. Hello! Is this another dead guy over here? Another battery! I like out here. Where do I go? Please tell me where to go, Father Martin. Dumb piece of shit. There has to be something I'm missing. Waiting for the lightning. Anybody over here? I don't know. Where do I go? Hello? I've read everywhere out here. Everywhere. How alive are you? I am very alive. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Say hi to the camera, Courtney. I gotta be able to get in there somehow. Alright, guys. I think I might have to Google this as well. I will be right back. Okay, guys, we found it. Well, we didn't. I did. It was in the room that I was already in. I hate having to Google shit. I don't know how to get things done. Google is the answer. Things over there? Where? I don't remember where it was. In the shit. Bitch. And then I run away. It's so difficult. I don't know why that guy just couldn't tell me where in the fuck to find it. out of me. He was running at me with like fucking force, man. Father Martin, are you up here? No? Okay. Way? I don't know. I only sort of looked where to find the key at. They need to have, like, a master key. Oh, yeah. Really? Trying to, but this fucking idiot decides to cover it all. Give him props. All I can give him. Battery? Change the battery.
Leave me.
Battery.
No idea where to go now. So, fuck. Let's figure out where we can leave off here. It's a decent area. Like we're not leaving off now. This motherfucker keeps on finding a way to find me, fucking prick. Oh, bitch. That dude's got mad jumps. You know what, guys, we're gonna go ahead, we'll end it here. We're gonna pick that right back up here. We'll call this an episode. Anyways, guys, smack the subscribe button, punch that like button, and I will catch you guys later. Deuces.